This is the Lake Express terminal, I guess you could call it, or dock or pier in Milwaukee, just south of downtown and rather near the airport, Lake Michigan over here. It's a pretty nice facility. Parking lot here is staged so they pack them in as close as possible, apparently, so that the distance approximates what it'll be on the boat. And there's the terminal. This is October 20th and it's balmy out here. Beautiful day for sailing. Calm and sunny and warm. The terminal has a small snack bar, an enterprise rental car facility, and a fairly nice waiting room. So the Lake Express has arrived from Muskegon, Michigan, and it's in the harbor here in Milwaukee. So it's a twin hull boat, a catamaran. Thank you.
Santander and Suburban.
So, having just been on the Badger a few weeks before, this is obviously a much smaller vessel, but still big enough to get quite a few cars in it. Thank you. crossing on the Badger was a very similar day weather-wise, very calm. But on that ship, we really couldn't feel much motion on the Lake Express. There is a noticeable swaying and heaving, which requires you to be careful to keep your footing.
Thank you. May? Okay.